Hi everyone, welcome back on my channel. I'm so excited to see you again. I hope you are excited to see me too. Anyway, thank you for waiting for me so patiently. It's been crazy busy months at work since I work in the education field, and September is the start of the new school year. So yeah, I was very low on energy and time, but now that I'm slowly getting my life back, my free time, I am super happy to be back here and to share today's article with you. So grab yourself a cup of tea or coffee, whatever you like most, and let's dive right into today's article. Cheers. The title of today's article is Taiwanese Scientists Discover Potential Cure for Diabetes. This is an article that appeared in Taiwan News and was written by Keoni Everington on the 23rd of September. So I'm not gonna read the whole article to you, but I'm just gonna read some highlights. There's also a lot of very scientific terms in this article that I didn't always understand, so I will spare you those as well. But if you want to read everything, go and click on the article that I will put in the link down below. Taiwanese scientists have discovered a key mechanism that causes diabetes and developed a new drug treatment that could fully reverse the disease, according to reports. So as for now, diabetes type 1 and 2, as far as I know, has been categorized as an incurable disease. I mean, you can kind of control it, but not really cure it. So the title of this article sounds already very, very exciting to me. I don't know about you. Diabetes has been shown to be caused by the loss and function of beta cells in pancreatic islets, which are regions of the pancreas that contain hormone-producing cells. This is already a little bit scientific, but I didn't even start yet. Yang Wenqin and his team at Academia Sinica's Agricultural Biotechnology Research Center have discovered through experiments on mice that the protein coding gene PDIA4, don't kill me if I say this wrong, is responsible for the destruction of beta cells, and that inhibiting this gene can prevent and even reverse the loss of such cells. So here there is some more in-depth scientific terms about this whole process, but like I said, I'm gonna spare you those details. The scientists found that the PDIA4 ablation method alone, or in combination with food reduction, could fully reverse diabetes. That's literally the words they use, fully reverse it. The researchers believe that the reversal of diabetes in the mice was a result of reduced beta cells deaths and or replenishment of beta cells. Yang was cited by CNA as stating that preclinical studies have been completed with the support of the Ministry of Science and Technology. Phase 1 clinical trials are slated to begin in Taiwan in January of the next year, and it is estimated that it will take at least 7 years for the drug to complete clinical trials and reach the market. It's crazy to hear that there might be a cure, but that it will take like at least 7 years to complete this whole trial process. But I guess that's just the way it is with many drugs. I think that's one of the many reasons why some people don't dare to be vaccinated for COVID, because they are like, how is it possible that the trial period was so short? As for other medicine, it is so long. But from what I learned, I think it's very related as well to funds and time, you know? Suddenly the whole world stopped, the economy started like really suffering. So everybody was fighting and racing to get that cure, knowing that it would really make a lot of money and also that the world really needed it. But I think that's mainly why there's so many resources from so many countries that went right into researching vaccines for COVID. And yeah, there are so many other diseases that get less funds. And yeah, so this one will take 7 years. But I still think this is pretty awesome news, you know, because like I said, up until now, it wasn't even thought possible to have a cure for diabetes. So to know that they're working on something that could potentially, after 7 years, really help people with diabetes is pretty amazing. According to the Health Promotion Administration statistics, there are approximately 2 million people who suffer from diabetes in Taiwan. New cases increase at a rate of 25,000 per year. So that's a crazy big amount of people affected by it. And that's why if they really find a drug to help diabetes, it will change so, so, so many people's lives. So I hope you were as happy to hear about this news as I was when I read it. And let me know what you think about it in the comments down below. Thank you so much for joining me again, and I will be back very soon with a new video. Oh, and today's password? Wait, I should have thought about this before. Let's say September. If you watched the video until the end, write September as password, and then I know that you watched until the end and you are super awesome. Thank you so much. And I'm so glad that September ended because, like I said, that was a crazy month at work. And now suddenly I feel like things will slow down a bit and I will have more free time. So can't wait to spend more time with you guys again, and see you very soon in the next video. Bye bye.